Science is interesting, and if you don't agree, you can fuck off.